The land lies fallow in bird's eye country, but in a few short months the fields will be full of young green beans. Bird's eye beans.
Come home to bird's eye country.
Tenderest green beans in all the land.